Crypto is a place that exists outside of the safety of society. It's a world that goes back and forth from dystopia to utopia, like a swinging pendulum. But who helps decide which way the pendulum falls? Black hat and white hat hackers. Black hats exploit vulnerabilities in security protocols, like draining a DeFi app for personal gain, whereas white hats find vulnerabilities for the purpose of helping developers to fix their app. Over the past year, white hats have saved some major crypto protocols. In this video, we will list the top three most vital crypto white hat operations in terms of how much money they saved. Some of you may know Jay Freeman as the guy who created the app store for jailbroken iOS devices called Cydia. His work reflects his belief in digital freedom. Just like the Ethereum virtual machine, Optimism's virtual machine includes a self-destruct function that destroys contracts and sends their remaining balances to another address. But in early February 2022, Jay discovered a bug in Optimism's version of the function that meant the contract's balance was not properly set to zero during destruction. Essentially, anyone could call the function endlessly and receive an unlimited amount of tokens. This could have completely ruined Optimism's ecosystem, as a black hat could have drained every DeFi app on the chain. Optimism held over $900 million in value locked at the time, but luckily, all of the connected chains managed to quickly fix the bug after Jay contacted them. But it does pay to be a white hat hacker. Jay received over $2 million from Optimism for his heroics. Wormhole is a protocol that allows communication between nearly dozens of blockchains, which is mostly used for bridging tokens. In early February this year, Wormhole lost over $300 million worth of ETH to a successful black hat attack. But did you know that just a few weeks later, Wormhole almost lost $1.8 billion of funds on its Ethereum bridge contract? A black hat could have initialized the contract themselves and upgraded it to include a self-destruct function, holding the entire bridge to ransom in the process. Wormhole quickly fixed the issue by initializing the contract themselves. Satya received $10 million from Wormhole for their help, the biggest crypto bounty to date. Polygon is now the biggest Ethereum Layer 2 platform, but it was once one black hat operation away from being reduced to dust, just like Terra Luna. On December 3rd, 2021, another anonymous white hat called Leon Spacewalker found out that Polygon's contract for its Matic token didn't properly check balances in its transfer function. A black hat could have stolen 9 billion Matic from the contract, worth nearly $18.5 billion at the time. It would have been the biggest heist of all time, maybe even the biggest outside of crypto as well. Leon still received $2.2 million from Polygon, despite a black hat potentially managing to steal $1.5 million worth of Matic before the bug was fixed. If you're interested in hunting down bugs and bounties yourself, then check out ImmuneFi. It's the Web3 bug bounty platform that was used for all of the white hat operations in this video. Meanwhile, the ongoing struggle between white hats and black hats continue. Thanks for watching, everyone. We've got a lot more videos for you, so just click any of these to keep watching. Until next time, huddle on.